You want me to tell you the truth?
Yes.
This, amazing, right?
Thank you.
Lost 700,000, then lost another couple of million, have $1.4 million in the bank. You burned through all that money and you go, well, that's very common in a startup. What would the everyday person say about that right now?
They'd say, go make some money.
Yeah.
They'd say,
go make some money. No, the everyday person would say, I just lost my job and my house. Mm-hmm. The everyday person might say to you, you got $1.4 million in the bank. What are you doing for others right now?
That's
instead
a great
of asking
question.
For more money, right?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, but Damon, that is so unfair.
But that's not unfair. That is my belief. I don't care.
It's not even a belief.
You want to lose $1.4 million, give it to me. I'm cool with that, right?
What about the flip side? She's trying to create jobs. She's trying to bust her ass, make money, and
what
create jobs.
What about the flip side? She's burned through enough to give to enough people to create other jobs,
so that means
too.
No one should ever start a business. That's
Damon,
socialism.
Damon, that is so unfair. So,
I don't care if it's unfair. That's my belief.
That's not even socialism.
I don't care.
That's Marxism.
You know what? When I started with my goods, I didn't have $1 million. I didn't have $10,000.